Hey, I'm Espin Isabella. Nice to meet you. We're happy to assist you with the presentation. Let us know if you need anything, we're here to help. It's our pleasure to serve you. GitLab Tier, GitLab Free, GitLab Premium and GitLab Ultimate. GitLab Tier refers to GitLab offering that provides a set of features at a particular price point. GitLab has three tiers. Free, which offers essential features for individual users. Premium, that enhances team productivity and coordination. Ultimate, that focuses on organization-wide security compliance and planning. The three tiers are available in both self-managed and SaaS deployment options. The type of deployment for GitLab Free and Premium is either self-managed and GitLab.com, while GitLab Ultimate includes self-managed, dedicated and GitLab.com. GitLab Free license is open source, while Premium and Ultimate are source available. Premium and Ultimate are the GitLab paid tier. GitLab tier, move from free, then to premium and finally to ultimate. In other words, GitLab Free offers basic features, GitLab Premium includes additional features for a larger number of users, and GitLab Ultimate is the highest tier with even more features that are better suited for organizational use. Now, let's look at the features in the three tiers. GitLab Free include 5 GB storage, 10 GB transfer per month, 400 compute credits per month, 5 users per namespace. GitLab Premium provides all features in GitLab Free plus new features including code suggestions, code ownership and protected branches, merge requests with approval rules, enterprise agile planning, advanced CI/CD, enterprise user and incident management, support, 50 GB storage, 100 GB transfer per month and 10,000 units of compute per month. GitLab Ultimate offer every feature in the GitLab Premium but with additional features for advanced security capabilities, security risk mitigation, compliance, portfolio management and value stream management, which include dynamic application security testing, security dashboards, vulnerability management, dependency scanning, container scanning, static application security testing, multi-level epics, value stream management, 250 GB storage, 500 GB transfer per month, 50,000 compute credits per month, free guest users. GitLab, at its core, is designed to increase operational efficiencies, deliver better products faster, as well as reduce risk, security and compliance risk. GitLab Premium allows enterprises to analyze team, project and group trends to uncover patterns and set up consistent standards to improve overall productivity. With advanced CI/CD and faster code reviews, GitLab Premium provides enterprise-grade high availability, disaster recovery and replication for geographically distributed organizations, thus enable faster delivery of better products. GitLab Premium reduces security and compliance risk with its release control feature that ensures the teams to ship high quality and secure code. GitLab Ultimate improves operational efficiencies through a single, scalable interface for organization-wide DevSecOps that help reduces handoffs across tools and teams. GitLab Ultimate eliminates bottlenecks and deliver products faster through end-to-end value stream management and portfolio management by providing greater visibility and transparency across projects. GitLab Ultimate helps manage security risk and achieve regulatory compliance by its built-in security testing, compliance, and preventive security for cloud-native applications. The major significant features in GitLab Premium are: 1. Implement more controls. GitLab Premium enables users to securely control key actions, allowing only selected profiles to perform them with multiple approvers, merge approval, code owners, protected environments, push rules, as well as restricted push and MRs. Multiple approvers allows multiple and selective sign-off of merge requests to speed up release and control. Merge approval involves a set of approvers to provide more trust to the eventual result of a merge being confirmed. Code owners let users to select anyone from the team, not necessarily a developer, to have approval permissions and broaden the project's reach. With protected environments, users can establish controls and limit the access to change specific environments. Push rules, restricted push and MRs helps automate and link actions based on the commit messages of the pushes to repos. 2. Improve productivity. GitLab Premium streamline login, avoid downtime, minimize outages and reduce latency between distributed teams and ensure productivity of the development teams. This is achieved through productivity analytics, contribution analytics, customizable value stream analytics, repository analytics, group and file templates, code quality, visual reviews, advanced search and consolidate alerts from different IT alerting tools. Productivity analytics analyze graphs and reports to understand team, project, and group productivity for uncovering patterns and best practices to improve overall productivity. Contribution analytics allows users to understand and assess the different operational gaps your projects may run into. Customizable value stream analytics lets users create multiple value streams, hide default stages, and create custom stages that align better with your development workflow. Repository analytics helps visualize code coverage for select or all projects in your group. Group and file templates enables users to establish consistent and standard practices. Code quality gives users the ability to measure the impact of development practices and improve them faster. Visual reviews allows reviewers provide feedback in the live environment where changes have been applied, reliable and faster feedback loops. Advanced search nail down resource and component search to promote inner sourcing. Consolidate alerts from different IT alerting tools is the integrations that notify you and your team of incidents, so it's critical for them to be easy to set up and maintain. 3. Streamline project planning. Streamline project planning involves managing multiple agile projects or programs with intuitive and user-friendly dashboards as well as reports to track issues and milestones across multiple projects, which covers distributing different tasks to different team members and let them work together to deliver results. Streamline project planning in GitLab include roadmap, single-level epics, confidential epics, group backlog management, group milestone boards/lists, group wikis, assignee boards/lists, group issue boards, issue analytics, weights, multiple assignee and related issues. Roadmap, visualize the flow of business initiatives across time in order to plan when future features will ship. Single-level epics, manage your portfolio of projects more efficiently by tracking groups of issues that share a theme, across projects and milestones. Confidential epics, manage private information, issues and sub-epics, via confidential epics. Group backlog management, simplify tracking, scoping and planning future work with group-level backlog management on multiple issue boards. Group milestone boards/lists, visualize future work to be delivered in future releases/milestones. Group wikis, group-level wikis help keep your information at a higher level and accessible to a broader set of people. A few examples of what you can put in your group wikis include team-specific information, coding style guides, and designs for your brand or your company. Assignee boards/lists, streamline assignment of work to team members in a graphical assignment board. Group issue boards, visually manage programs, groups, with multiple issue boards where work can be dynamically assigned and tracked. Issue analytics, establish consistent and standard practices. Weights, prioritize and move forward what moves the needle. Multiple assignees, get collaboration going by letting the different profiles in your teams work on the same place concurrently. Related issues, browse fast connected issues across groups and projects. This offers bird's eye view of all progress in the same direction. 4. Deploy with confidence. GitLab Premium accelerates software delivery with integrated deployment and release management as well as maintain an end-to-end picture of how your applications are deployed and delivering business value through features such as operations dashboard, multi-project pipeline visualization, merge trains, browser performance testing and load performance testing. Operations dashboard is a holistic view of the overall health of your company's operations. Multi-project pipeline visualization. In the merge request widget, multi-project pipeline mini-graphs are displayed, and when hovering or tapping on touchscreen devices, they will expand and be shown adjacent to each other. Merge trains functions to improve pipeline efficiency with merge concurrency to minimize merge wait times. Browser performance testing, detect performance regressions for web apps before merging into master. Load performance testing let you test the impact of any pending code changes to your application's backend in GitLab CI/CD. 5. Manage compliance in the DevOps process. GitLab simplifies compliance and traceability with enterprise features built into the developer's workflow. Those features include instance events that is only available in Premium, auditor users, verified committer, requires signed commits, IP access restriction and smart card authentication. Instance events, the server-wide audit logging introduces the ability to observe user actions across the entire instance of your GitLab server, making it easy to understand who changed what and when for audit purposes. Auditor users offers read-only access to all projects, groups, and other resources on the GitLab instance. Verified committer, ensures only authorized and verified team members are allowed to commit to the project. Requires signed commits, enforces policy to require signed commits from contributors. IP access restriction, enables granular access controls to allow specific people access to specific resources like groups and their underlying projects by IP address. Smart card authentication, simplifies and streamlines logon process to utilize authentication via smart card. 6. Productivity analytics. GitLab Premium analyzes graphs and reports to understand team, project, and group productivity. This feature includes contribution analytics, customizable value stream analytics, repository analytics, issue analytics, and code review analytics that allows the team to uncover patterns and best practices to improve overall productivity. Contribution analytics, understand and assess the different operational gaps your projects may run into. Customizable value stream analytics, create multiple value streams, hide default stages and create custom stages that align better with your development workflow. Repository analytics, visualize code coverage for selected or all projects in your group. Issue analytics, establish consistent and standard practices. Code review analytics, find bottlenecks in your code review process. 7. Achieve high availability and disaster recovery. GitLab Premium's geographic replication and HA/DR solutions makes reliability and performance of your DevOps service achievable. High availability via reference architectures, avoid downtime and outages, ensuring developers are able to work at all times. Disaster recovery, failover to another data center within minutes. Geographic replication, reduce latency between distributed teams and increase developer productivity with globally distributed cloning and container registry geographic replication. Maintenance mode, allows systems administrators offer the highest level of access to their users while maintenance operations are in progress, with minimal disruption. 8. Enterprise-level support in GitLab include priority support, live upgrade assistance, technical and account manager. Priority support, minimize outages and downtime with 4-hour response time for regular business support and 24/7 uptime support with a guaranteed 30 minutes response time. Live upgrade assistance, schedule an upgrade time with GitLab. GitLab will join a live screen share to help you through the process to ensure informed upgrade action. Technical account manager, help guide, plan and shape the deployment and implementation of GitLab, and partner to help you get the best value possible out of your relationship with GitLab. Available to premium customers spending $50,000 per year or more on their license. GitLab Ultimate offers every feature in the GitLab Premium but upgraded with features that add security capabilities and improves efficiency, which covers different aspects including security, compliance, project, portfolio, and requirements management, dashboard and analytics as well as in others. 1. Security. GitLab Ultimate weaves security into the pipeline to provide early and actionable feedback to the development team with static application security testing, dynamic application security testing, dependency scanning, container scanning, security center, API fuzz testing, coverage-guided fuzz testing and vulnerability management. Static application security testing evaluates the static code, checking for potential security issues. Dynamic application security testing analyzes the review application to identify potential security issues, both automated as part of the pipeline as well as on demand. Dependency scanning evaluates the third-party dependencies to identify potential security issues. Container scanning analyzes Docker images and checks for potential security issues, offers a suggested solution for the vulnerability when available. Security Center is a personalized space to visualize the latest security status for each project and across projects. It includes a security dashboard, vulnerability report, and settings. API fuzz testing is a great way to find bugs and vulnerabilities in your web apps and APIs that other scanners and testing techniques miss. Coverage-guided fuzz testing sends random inputs to an instrumented version of your application in an effort to cause unexpected behavior, such as a crash. Vulnerability management helps identify and manage vulnerabilities in assets and application code. 2. Compliance. The compliance tools provided by GitLab let you keep an eye on various aspects of your project. These include license compliance, compliance dashboard, and credential inventory that is only found in the self-managed version. License compliance: identify the presence of new software licenses included in your project and track project dependencies. Approve or deny the inclusion of a specific license. Compliance dashboard gives you the ability to see your group's merge request activity by providing a high-level view for all projects in the group and approvers for the merge request. Credential inventory allows you to keep track of all the credentials, revoke and delete credentials based on access scope and expiry. 3. Project, portfolio, and requirements management. GitLab Ultimate enables portfolio planning, tracking, and execution in one tool that unifies the team to focus on delivering business value. This includes multi-level epics, requirement management, project insights, and test cases. Multi-level epics enables organization to organize, plan, and prioritize business ideas and initiatives into multi-level epics. Requirements management: GitLab Ultimate provides simple and intuitive way to create and trace your requirements throughout the entire software DevOps lifecycle. Project insights: visualize project insights to improve developer efficiencies. Test cases allows organization to create, modify, and view testing scenarios within GitLab itself. 4. Dashboard and analytics. Dashboard and analytics include security dashboard, security alert dashboard, release analytics, compliance dashboard, and DORA 4 metrics. Security dashboards shows an overview of current vulnerability status projects, groups, or your personal security center with security dashboards. Security alerts dashboards, container network policies can be configured to send alerts to the security alert dashboard. Release analytics, an aggregated view of all release metrics for each of the projects associated to a group. Compliance dashboard gives you the ability to see your group's merge request activity by providing a high-level view for all projects in the group and approvers for the merge request. DORA 4 metrics, measuring the efficiency of your SDLC with DORA 4 metrics, currently supporting deployment frequency and lead time via API. 5. Other significant features included in GitLab Ultimate are: free guest users, where guest users don't count towards the license count. Status page that allow users to create and deploy a static website to communicate efficiently to users during an incident. The status page landing page displays an overview of recent incidents. And automatic rollback to the last successful deployment. Thanks for watching our presentation. We appreciate your time and hope you found it valuable. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us at info@espencorp.com or visit our website. Have a great day.